not doing the best right now, but you can tell there's a couple tanks. We're this like super cyber futuristic faction basically fighting against like the Earthlings and some weird like space independent people. You know, basically like America but in space. That's like the blue guys. We're the purple. Got him. There we go. Great one, but I didn't do much else. That's okay. We can do plenty here. Yeah, this is thinking the same
thing. Enemy lightning located.
There's also this over here. Yeah, but I'll bet at least they knew that my C4, if I get my C4 on their car, it's like, it's gotta do some damage. So at least I rushed them a little bit. And I didn't kill them, didn't get any experience for it. But I'm gonna say that I can do it there. There they go. There's another one there. Oh! Okay, they got me. See, they know they gotta prioritize me. If you don't, it's gonna end bad for you. I should have probably taken cover and just fired at them with the rockets. We're gonna continue going light, though. I'm more familiar with them. I think we should just kind of be more working on that. Actually a person, it's just a little turret thing. I thought there was a person up there I could shoot. Futuristic warfare. They've got little mandibles, I guess. Because nothing says future like insect parts on cars. Right. Okay, let's see, what else could I do? Could I help with anything? That's a little bit concerning. No one's defending that at all. No one's defending that. We gotta at least try. Gotta at least let others know about that. This is a problem. I don't think that I've got to really stop this. Bait. Okay, so at least I know what we're dealing with now. There you are. Oh, we got him. I got him. Oh, almost, so close. All right, I'm gonna get you, boy.
Can't let this facility fall to the enemy.
Where is he? He's over there somewhere. I'm at least giving them a little run for their money.
Clear out of that area. We've lost the facility. This area is restricted.
Oh.
Good try.
I got one of them. It's a shame. Alright, well, I guess that's what happens when you try and take something just by yourself, or hold something by yourself. It'd be nice if other people were trying to defend this, but yeah, I guess this works too. By works, I mean it doesn't. There's a vehicle over there that I can probably take out. Are they egging me on? Do they know I'm here? I don't think they do know I'm here. There's a lot of them there, I think, possibly. Yeah, there's a couple of them there. Okay, I need a reposition. Oh shit, I wasn't just by myself. That'd be nice. They're gonna try and flank me.
Rise to the moment, you can prevail!
I think they're trying to lure me. They got me. They totally did lure me. Alright, well, looks like this place is gonna fall too. At least I tried. Yeah, they're expecting me to just go for it. Okay, there's a light infantry. There's our friend up there. Big friend, what have you got there?
Enemy dead, firing!
they got me.
Most of the facility is
and they got my friend. At least I tagged them so other people can know where they are. Maybe does that do we lose that info when I die? Oh man, are you kidding me? Okay. These guys are good. This is a futile effort to slow them down. I gotta be a little bit clever in my angle of engagement. Oh, the turret got. Are you kidding me? No, the turret.
You did not fail, Vanu. You failed yourself.
I'm a failure, guys. Oh man, what's going on over here? Goodness. Okay, maybe I should get in on this. Toy. Yeah, I think that I was just fighting way outside of my league there. And try and take that. Possibly. Or this. This looks like that's what they're trying to take. That should secure this then. Maybe I should get involved though. I apparently have a fire team squad. I don't know. I could pretend I really understand. It's a pretty cool game though. I like it. I just am terrible at it. You know? These shooters. It's just people who are just way better than I'll ever be. And all I can hope for is disrupting them. See, and this thing we need to hold for the next 3 minutes, so I think it would help to have another person, maybe? Hope. Also, there's the distinct possibility that I'll get to be a medic or something. Gotta keep an eye out for the little nasty spy dudes. Looks like it's going pretty smooth, actually. And there's a few of them here. But we do have the majority, it looks like. Do you think it still will be useful?
Hostile liberator spotted!
Yeah, I gotta tag that if I can. Okay, we're taking this apparently from these guys, so try to be careful. Sorry that I'm not doing a voice chat with other people. I'm not gonna be able to just on it something like that. Yeah. Fire. He's dead right there. We were about to kill them. Guys, they're right in here.
Evolve the
parent. Yeah, they're like inside here. There's one of them right there.
Hostile light spot.
Man. Brutal. Yeah, close quarters. These guys have close quarter guns. I need to switch. Go with that. I think that's my shotty. Right? No? I have... Or no, that is my shotgun. Yeah, I've got this shotgun that I, like, never use. And it's actually pretty good. Probably try and use that more. I'm not thinking we're gonna be able to... There, but we'll
Mano is with you. Do not falter.
Eyes on a hostile duel.
Yeah, I'm kind of far away from me there. Not that close that I want. Is there a window or something?
Generator critical.
Shotgun in the mountain oak and I don't like it. Friendly. Up there.
Let me heal you. Get some damage though. I might get respawned by a medic. I've got some medics. Yeah, there's quite a few medics around me. It looks like this purple team actually has back together. Possible that I might get respawned. I don't know if I want to respawn though. Maybe I can just deploy there.
Shield generator critical.
We close in on victory.
Manu smiles upon you.
Take some ammunition.
This area is restricted. The facility is ours.
Okay, well, someone else got the kill, but I got a lot of damage on that dude.
Generator stabilized.
That's my claim to fame. Shooting someone as they're running away. I did something. That looks like that's the front kind of dress. There's also, it looks like a lot of people making a move on there. Are you gonna deploy? I'm gonna just try and redeploy from you. I think that you're trying to deploy. Someone's gonna have a respawn for us up in the front here. You know what I mean? Let's get in on this. Okay. Quite a few of us here. Looks like we've taken this. Oh man, yeah, we've taken this. We've been vastly outnumbered. Is someone kind of coming in, maybe? Nope, they didn't make it. I'm just gonna defend. We got ourselves someone there who's also defending.
Swapping batteries. Cover me!
What's going on there? You shooting something? There's someone there, trying to make a move. Someone's really outnumbered here. I think we've got 10 times them, 20 times them. Okay, that means we should probably push. I think we can. I have more success here. I'm gonna just wait till we take this though. We're just gonna hang out. Yeah. You never know, they might swoop in.
Victory is at hand. We've acquired the facility.
I think that that's all of them, the rest of it. That's why you want to redeploy. Enemy light assault. Oh, hello.
Couldn't really do much about that. I was just out in the open. Okay. What's happening right now? What's with all of this? Is that like people in tactical? One's making a move for that. Push. One's saying push for this and for that. Okay. I'm down. We need a grenade or something. We need half allies. This is just so bad.
I'll get you fixed up.
Frag, out!
Yeah, I think right here is gonna be really nice work. I didn't do anything, just distract him. I just gotta get him up. I bet someone kills me. No? I should probably jump into point B. I feel like I should go back to the rifle because we haven't really been doing much fighting at close quarters. Got my bolt up. It looks like we're about to take this. I'm gonna shot that dude through these guys.
I can repair that.
Take that. That was probably my best that I've done all game. Ending at about a half hour point with that. How long does this guy? Oh my gosh, an hour and 10 minutes left in this match.
This facility now belongs to the VS.
Yes, man. Science. Yeah, it looks like.
Let me heal you.
There's that.
I'm an engineer. I'll repair you.
Okay. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna end this here. Thank you for joining me. This has been Orangel.